There is nothing that says sunshine and warm weather like fish tacos. Let me show you how to make it. I'm first gonna make a cilantro lime slaw with carrots, cabbage, serrano peppers for some heat, cilantro, fresh lime juice, some Greek yogurt, pepper, a little salt. I'm using tilapia for the tacos, but you could use any white fish. Then get it seasoned. Full recipe for this is down below. I'm gonna air fry these at 400 degrees for just a few minutes. Add some guac to the tacos, our fish, and our cilantro lime slaw. Fish tacos. Cheers.